further and further they walked into the deep, dark forest. They were very tired and so very hungry. Just when they thought they could go no further, they came to a clearing. And standing right there was a cottage made entirely of gingerbread. Okay, who can tell me how placing just one confectionery line in a location of limited access can be expected to influence sales? Anyone?